Thank you. Yes. So my thing is what?
Like intro, like, Thank you. Thank you. How are you?
I have some problem. I need to share with you.
What's the problem?
That's it.
You can continue with the same step, same leg lift, no problem, right? And then someone throws an underarm or overarm, and you are just trying to hit the ball straight. Naturally, because you want to hit the ball far, you're going to lift your leg. So, do that and then lift the head and hit the ball. Yeah? You keep doing that enough times, then it becomes natural. Okay? So get someone to throw and you try to hit over straight. Naturally, you will lift up. You jump on the ball. Yeah? If you try it that way, if you just do it for long enough, then again, it will become natural. Make sense? You understand?
Yeah. I have another problem during playing obviously. Yeah. Normally the bat, I'm ready to play. Just my leg, little bit.
Okay.
Across.
Yeah.
That's why I cannot play the leg stump ball too far. No. It's just hit my hand.
No. You shouldn't. It's a problem if you said off spinner.
Yeah, off spinner.
Off spinner, the ball is going away from you.
Yeah.
So then yes, you can't go across. If the ball is turning into you, that's not a problem. But if the ball is turning away from you, so for you as a lefty, the ball is turning away. But when you are hitting, you shouldn't try to hit like this. You see my bat?
Yeah.
That's how you showed me. You went like this. It should not be like that. Check my bat face. It should be like that. The bat face should be there, not like this. You understand? So when you are hitting to the on side, you hit like that. There. So the bat is coming straight, but then you close the face. Not like that. This is playing across. You understand?
Yeah.
So you play with a straight bat, but the bat face closes, so there's no, you will not miss the ball. If you play across, then you'll miss the ball. You understand?
Okay. Any other problem? It was not just like technique. Easy math, I score cutting. Cutting.
Okay. How do you get out?
Just total, into the ball.
You get out. So, caught out.
Playing big shots.
Yeah, caught out. That means you are not taking responsibility. Why? I think one of the reasons is because in the nets, I see, as I watch guys in the nets, obviously it's not my good, so I don't say anything, I just watch. Everyone just wants to get the ball to them. So, there is no discipline to put the ball on the ground. Because you should not be getting caught in front of the net. Because you keep the ball on the ground, how do you get caught? That's not all. People think, oh, it's nice to hit the ball for sixes. But hitting the ball for six comes from confidence. If you're spending a lot of time on the crease, it's easy to then hit a big ball. Because the confidence level is high. Number two, if you are not spending a lot of time on the crease, then you, how do you get used to betting, to getting an edge? You have to bet 150 balls, 200 balls to score 100. But then, times out. So 20 minutes, four times.
When I'm share after realized that about 1 month, when I do my new practice, I just play my natural shots and just jump. When I play in the yard, I play.